Hi everybody, welcome to Corban's Fun Learning Adventures. And today we're going to do an experiment called the Tooth Decay Experiment. And it will show children why it's important for them to
brush your teeth.
Yes, brush your teeth. How many times a day?
Two times a day.
So right now Corban is writing the labels for the cups we're going to use. And later we're going to show you exactly what we need. Stay tuned.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
All right, so you can see here that Corbin has written water, and he's writing vinegar, and he's writing orange juice. So we're gonna use five liquids here. So he's writing the labels to our experiment here. And we will be right back.
All right, so count the labels here. These three are my handwriting, and these two are mommy's.
Yeah, so we cut out the labels and we put them on the cup. So what do we have here? We have dark soda, tea,
orange juice, vinegar, and water.
All right, let's get started with the next part.
Bouncy bounce.
You ready?
Yes. Okay. So this is what you need, five cups with your labels on. You need some eggs, water, tea, vinegar, orange juice, and Coke.
All right, let's go to the next step.
And you also need toothbrush and toothpaste.
Oh yeah, toothbrush and toothpaste, but we'll do that tomorrow. All right. All right, now Corbin is gonna start pouring the liquids in all the cups.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right.
Messier.
It's okay. That's the water.
Tea.
Here's the tea.
This is Daddy's tea, but sorry, Dad. We're gonna use the tea. Use all of his tea.
Okay. Well, don't fill up too much because we still have to put the egg in there. All right. What's next?
Let's see the vinegar.
All right. The vinegar. All right, now Corbin's gonna put all the eggs in the liquid. So go ahead.
Yeah, tea time.
All right, so first one's in the tea.
Look at this.
Go ahead. And the next one in the orange juice.
Use this hand here.
All right. Next one in the water. Water? Okay, he's doing the vinegar next. All right, next one in the water. And then the last one in the dark soda. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna let this sit for 24 hours. And we will see you tomorrow.
Okay, so it's the next day. And here are our results. You got the orange juice here, dark soda, water, vinegar.
Are you gonna take the egg out of the orange juice?
Yes. Which is it gonna be, white or brown?
I don't know. We'll see.
Yes, mommy.
What? Oh, yes. I think it might be a little orangish, like an orange tint to it.
It's okay. White.
All right. Let's put it on the napkin there.
Water.
Oh yeah, it has like some little bubbles around it.
Yeah. Let's find the dark soda.
All right.
It turned brown.
It's brown.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh wow. That's what dark soda does to your teeth. All right. Mm-hmm. What's next?
Water.
Let's see.
Whoa!
What do you see about the water?
Nothing happened.
Oh, it still looks clear, right?
Yeah, it actually it's actually sticking.
It's sticking?
That was the tea.
Alright, let's see the tea. What happens? Let's see.
Oh. So a little brown.
Yeah, it's a little brown, right?
Yeah, like white.
Yeah. Okay. Looks put it on the napkin. Yeah, it's a little, has a little brown tint to
vinegar.
It, right?
Vinegar.
Ooh, it looks a little bubbly inside,
it's
right?
It's white and it's also bouncy.
Let's see. Oh, it is bouncy. Oh, it is bouncy. Look at that. See, the vinegar is acidic. And how does it feel? Does it hard like before? Like, do you feel the shell or how does it feel?
I feel like the shell like peeled off.
The shell peeled off? Maybe because of the acid in the
vinegar. Whoa, the shell's not in here. The shell peeled off actually.
Oh, wow. Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So this is what each liquid does to your teeth.
Look at this.
And the eggshell is kind of similar to your enamel on your teeth.
There you go.
Yeah, it's bouncy, right?
Oh, look at the inside. You can actually see inside.
Oh, yeah, you can.
It's
can you show us that? It looks like little holes there.
See through.
Yeah. All right, it's the next day, and we have put toothpaste on the egg with the, this is the one with the dark soda, right? That was the one in the dark soda?
Yeah.
So Corbin is going to brush the egg.
Brush. It would have been better if you were brushing it for me. Brush.
Oh, I see some white.
Huh? Where?
You see it's becoming white? Yeah. Keep brushing.
Brush. See, it was just something wrong with the toothpaste.
Yeah.
And it's wet first.
Yeah, we wet it. And then, oh yeah, keep going.
I got toothpaste in me.
You can kind of see the white there. Can you show them the white? Why are you brushing? You gotta turn it over so you can see it. Yeah, you kind of see the white disappearing there. Or, I'm sorry, the brown disappearing. So this is what happens when you brush your teeth.
Thanks for watching. Bye. And remember to subscribe and hit that big bell.
And like the video.
Egg masterpiece.
Yes, egg masterpiece. Bye.
Yeah. Oh, shells in there.